Well, hello there, beautiful. Welcome back to the tea room. It's time for tea with Tamara, and I have a craft share that I want to share with you guys today. And yes, I know it's October and this is Christmas, but you know, a girl has to get on it with her Christmas decoration. So I made this beautiful little Christmas cottage yesterday, and I just wanted to share it with you guys. I used my Cricut machine, my Cricut Explore Air 2, to make it. So there was an SVG for the house as well as the trees. And then I just got a little creative with it. So I'm just gonna pull it in just so you can see it a little bit better. But I think it's supposed to be a gingerbread house, but I'm calling it a cottage. But as you can see, I have my little roof here, and I did use some glue with some glitters to kind of make it look like sparkling snow. And then I added a little wreath for my door there, and I just accented with some pearls. My walkway, I used buttons to resemble a cobblestone effect. And then I had some batting that I had gotten in a package, and that is my snow. And I just kind of dripped some glue along the batting and then sprinkled it with glitter. And then my trees are probably the most favorite of all of them. I just did the same thing with the glue. I just kind of dotted some glue along so it could look like the tree limbs were snow capped. And I'm gonna turn it around here. So I did kind of glue two backings together for that 3D effect with some pop dots. And I did that all the way around. And so this is the entire little Christmas cottage. For my fence, it's a little messy back here, but no one's gonna be looking at the back. I did use some coffee stir sticks that I distressed with my Tim Holtz distress oxide to give it that weathered look. And I just glued that together because I needed a little bit of, I guess, something to keep it all in, because my board under here was kind of warped. So I did, my foundation is two pieces of chipboard stapled together, and I glued some white cardstock down at the bottom to blend in with the snow. But this is what my cottage looks like. It's just a sweet little simple craft that I can display during Christmas time. I may get some fairy lights and kind of thread them in when Christmas does arrive, but for now I just love the look of it. It's so cute. It was fun to make, a little time consuming. It took me all day, and then I just finished with my fencing this morning. But I just wanted to come on here and show you this quick little project. If you have a Cricut Explore Air 2, then you can do this too. And that's all I've got for you. You know what I'm going to tell you. Stay sweet, stay beautiful, and remember, there's always time for tea and crafting. I love you for watching. Mwah. Bye-bye.